Hello and welcome back to another video game tutorial, and today we are playing Need for Speed. There's so many out there that I'm trying to keep on track on. I don't think I ever did this one. And let's see if I'm gonna remember this, if I did or not. It just shows all the controls right there first. It would have not shown the beginning, so I think I never did this yet. This is really Need for Speed.
Travis, someone I want you to meet.
Oh, yeah?
Tell me why. You should have seen this guy, man. Control off the hook.
Well, you seen your Claudio. I have a speed racer over here.
Truth, man. This one's a helmsman.
You picked a good time to re-up. There's some top-grade talent in town that's ready to make history. Serendipity, brother. The stars aligning. Never a better time to start a project, Bill. So whatever's happening under that ribcage in here, it's time to start expressing it out there. Take him out for a shakedown. Maybe one of these mongrels will take a shine to you.
Let's
brother. Training up.
Ames, nice, right?
Come on, Ames, I just need you to listen to it. Make sure she's praying like she's supposed to. What's up, man? Please, please. Oh. She's parked just outside.
Spike,
come on.
Like I said, I got guys. No trust fund paying full price for this stuff.
Really? It's like that, huh?
It's like that. I feel so much better now.
I'm good for it, you know that.
And your dad's good for it.
Easy, this jacket was like $1,200.
Exactly, man.
Don't matter if you're the best end driver this side of the 101. As far as she's concerned, don't mean a thing if you ain't got that green.
It's very poetic, and that is also true, so.
You ready to make some house calls? Come on, man. I'll meet you out front, and we'll give you the tour.
Let's do this. No, you don't.
Jane.
Use whatever tool you want, honestly. Just put them back
where you found it. Other than that, knock yourself out. Oh, this is my latest obsession. Here. Listen to that.
Okay.
Bro, great news. We got this sweet deal going with Storage Room. We can now stow away cars we don't use. No need to sell them. Check it out in the garage.
It goes from there to over to that much.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's when that happens if that happens in the game. I'm testing little things here and there out. Overall, this game looks pretty fun. If you guys are interested in racing, I recommend one of these games. This, how does it all work? It sounds good. No, the graphics look fantastic. Feels like you're watching a movie besides playing the game. The racing looks intense. You just have to be careful what you do on there. But overall, this is a great game. Highly recommend for anyone. So if you guys like the game, subscribe, like, and I'll see you all next time with the next video. Peace.